Thank you. to get up to 21. Eva Williams.
Thank you.
number 4, Will Douglas for the Panthers. Media timeout.
Go!
be called on the Panthers, number 44, T.K. Smith. It's going to be his first personal foul, the first team foul for the Panthers. Media timeout. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to get all the pastors down as tonight is church night here at the FG Park Activity Center. Pastors are going to compete in a free throw shooting contest at halftime. So if you're a pastor, come on down and go to the VIP area to get ready for your halftime competition. Pastors free throw competition tonight. Thank you and go Jags. Ladies and gentlemen, of course, feed that appetite. Talk about fans concession for today's game is located in the concourse of Menino at 40 C in between J and K.
Today's concession stand is sponsored by the Southern University Six Fan Club.
The ball game for the Jaguars. Also coming in the game now, number 3, Kajon Wesley for the Panthers, and number 55, Ricky Montgomery back for the ball game. Thank you.
Turner on the fade is good by number zero, the Wheezy Watson. Free throw shot is good, number 10, Jeremiah Gumbel for the Panthers. First team foul for the Jaguars. Two shots coming right here. But the Panthers number 21. Nikon running. Also number one, Jaron Wilkins. Number four, Isaiah Rollins. All coming to the basketball game, putting out P.J. Bird. Number 21, Festus Ndamye. And number 22, Jaron Wilkins. Shot good by number 44, T.K. Smith for the Panthers. That's going to be number 44. It's T.K. Smith. That's going to be his second personal foul. And the 15th foul for Panthers. Jaguar basketball. In the ball game number 33 for the Panthers, McKinley Harris. Replacing number 4, Will Douglas. Number 44, T.K. Smith. That's three shots coming right here. That's going to be Smith's third personal foul, the 16th foul for the Panthers. And going to the line to shoot three free throws. Number 4, Isaiah Rollins for the Jaguars. Three free throws. First personal foul and the second team foul for the Jaguars. Back in the ball game for the Panthers, number 0, Yahuza Watson.
Time.
Jaguars. Timeout. And that is a medium timeout as well.
For Will Douglas for the Panthers. One shot. Also coming back to the ball game number 21, Mika Woody for the Panthers. Replacing number zero.
Oh,
That's a 10-second count. But a timeout was called before the 10-second count for the Panthers. 30-second timeout called by the Panthers. Fouls get good with 22, Breon Whitley for the Jaguars. It's a second personal foul and the third team foul for the Jaguars. At the free throw line for the Panthers, shooting two shots will be number four, Will Douglas. Two shots. Of the ball game, number 33, McKinley Harris for the Panthers. In front of four, Will Douglas. His first personal foul, the ninth team foul for the Panthers. At the free throw line, number three, PJ Bird. Two shots. Perfect. 2 for 2. Free throw shooting for PJ Bird. No shot. Shot does not count. No shot. Halftime score. Panthers 38, year 7 University Jaguars 31. First personal foul, first team foul for the Jaguars. Out of bounds. Jaguar basketball. Ah!
Basket good by number Kishiro. Yeah, who's up? Johnson. Second personal foul, the second team foul for the Jaguars. Media timeout. Jaguar fans, Dennis Wednesday, February 15th at 600 p.m. at TV Reach on South Acadia for a overtime live TV show. And then comes for the Roman Pope, goes for Wilson Rivers, Jack Brown Athletics. This week's special show will feature head coach Scott Wilson in basketball.
Second team foul for Panthers. hit guards and hit the basketball from the ground goal.
Comes out of the ball game, replaces number two, Griffin Bell. At the free throw line for one shot, number 21, Festus Ndamya. One shot. Three-point play is good, Festus Ndamya. Against the Jaguars before the shot. Foul will be called on number 21, Festus Ndamya. That is going to be the second correction, first personal foul, and third team foul for the Jaguars. Panthers ball underneath their own goal. That's his first personal foul and fourth team foul for the Jaguars. Panther basketball.
Panthers keep the basketball. Good play, number 22, Breon Woodley. Jack Garnese getting up there. That's unbelievable hustle. Great job.
Timeout.
And also the 35, Tyrone Lyons getting back in. Coming out of the ballgame in 22, Breon Ridley, and also the 35, Tyrone Lyons. Or excuse me, 21, Festus Dundee comes out of the ballgame. Playing for the Panthers, suite number 0, Yahuza Rossi. And also number 55, Ricky Doc Nelson back in the ballgame. Panther basketball after the Panther game. Bounds by the Panthers, Jaguar basketball. Back in the ball game for the Panthers, number 33, McKinley Harris, also number 34. That's TJ Smith back in the ball game, coming out number 4, Will Douglas, and number 10, Jeremiah Gamer, coming out of the ball game for the Panthers. Comets, the Panthers, number 21, Mecon Woody. That will be his fourth personal foul. Fouls going to be called on number 12, Jaden Wells. That's his fourth personal foul, the 17th foul. Two shots coming out here for number 0 for the Panthers. Yeah, who's up watching? Two shots. Coming in the ball game for the Jaguars, back in the game with the 21 Festus Dumbia, replacing number 12, Jalen Reynolds. One more shot. Coming back to the ball game, number 33, McKinley Harris, replacing number 4, Will Douglas.
Yeah. the line for the Panthers, shooting two, number 13, Kyle Harding. 1-1, correction, 1-1. 1-1.
One more shot.
Going to call number 35, Tyler Lyons for the Jaguars. That's his first personal foul, the last team foul. At the free throw line will be Will Douglas. Will Douglas at the free throw line. 1-1. 1-1 for Will Douglas.
Panthers will get the basketball. That'll be in the double bonus the rest of the way.
Shooting at the line. Two shots will be number 13. Kyle Harding, two shots.
Coming back in for the Jaguars will be number 22.
Also back in the ball game, number 0-4, Wayne Truman and number 3, T.J. Bird. Coming out of the game, number 11, John Woods. Number 4, Isaiah Robbins. Number 35, Tyler Lyons. One more shot. Number 13, Kyle Harding.
Fouls going to be on the Panthers, number 4, Will Douglas. That's going to be his third personal foul.
Coming to the line to shoot 1-1. Number 21, Justice and Daniel. 1-1 for the Jaguars.
In the ballgame for the Panthers will be number 10, Jeremiah Gamble, facing number 33, McKinley Harris. 1-1. 21, Festus and Gamble.
Oh,
goals. He's perfect for the night. 2 for 2.
For the Jaguars, shooting 1 and 1. Number 21, Breon Whitley, 1 and 1.
21.
Come on, boy. 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 Come
on, boy. Come on,
perfect. 2 for 2.
Clean up, Tommy.
Called on the Jaguars with 22, Breon Whitley. That's his fourth personal foul. And the Panthers will go to the free throw line for 2 shots. Coming right here for number 4, Will Douglas at the free throw line.
Yeah.
basket good. Three-point shot by Ricky Nelson for three. Stepping to the line, Festus and Dunya. One and one.
Ladies and gentlemen, Going to the free throw line for two shots. One more shot for number 21, Festus and Dunn. Perfect, two for two, number 21, Festus and Dunn. Traveling violation called against the Panthers. Seven University defense is done again. Jaguar basketball. We have a timeout with an injured play. Cosby to go number 13, Kyle Harding. That's his second personal foul. Short. One more shot count out here for TJ Byrne at the free throw line. One more shot. Thank you for attending tonight's ball game. Drive home safely. Remember to buckle up. And as always, go Jets!